press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood.
Hello everyone and welcome to WhatsApp Bollywood. After dating for almost 10 years, Aditya Narayan and Shweta Agarwal got married this month. The couple fell in love on the sets of their film Shapit. Aditya Narayan and Shweta Agarwal's wedding pictures and videos went viral on the internet. The couple looked very happy on their wedding day. Their family, friends and fans are happy for the couple as they have started their new beginnings. But did you know, a few days before getting married to Aditya Narayan, Shweta Agarwal cried inconsolably? Yes, you heard it right. The revelation was made by Aditya Narayan himself. In an interaction with Koimui, Aditya Narayan revealed the reason that made Shweta Agarwal cry days before the wedding day. Aditya Narayan said, "When it is such a closely knit event, most of the work is being done by the family members. A lot of work related to the wedding was done by Shweta herself. She designed all of hers as well as my looks. There were just one or two attires that we got outsourced. She got very busy." Aditya Narayan then added, 15 to 20 days post the preparation, we were watching TV one day and she suddenly began crying. It wasn't even like she was shedding tears, but literally sobbing. She then said, "I am very tired. I am not feeling like I am the bride. It feels like I am a worker." And genuinely, she was doing a lot of work. I told her, "It is okay. Let's take a break and let's go somewhere. In the end, it's our wedding and we have to be happy. So even if some things are not up to the mark, it is okay." Well, after all this, Aditya Narayan and Shweta Agarwal did have a happy wedding. The couple has now got married and are excited to spend their lives together. One must say, knowing that Shweta had designed all this by herself, they looked amazing on their wedding day. What do you think of Aditya Narayan and Shweta Agarwal as a couple together? Do let us know about your thoughts in the comment section below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.